You should have bet more than a hot dog.
What are you talking about? I bet hot dogs for life.
Wait, no, I don't remember that.
We shook on it, man.
What, you shook my hand. You think that's gonna hold up in court?
Man, that smells good.
Let me get one recession special.
Yeah, and for him?
Yeah, man, don't do that. Talk to him.
Sorry, and for you?
I want 14 hot dogs and a banana daiquiri.
You guys high?
Sorry.
You got a dollar? You got a dollar?
Yeah. All right, would you like a hot dog?
Yeah.
Okay. So 14 hot dogs and one hot dog. So 1,500 hot dogs. 1,500 hot dogs. That's what I want. Just give me all your hot dogs.
Thanks. And thanks for speaking up. I get treated with such... Or I'm invisible. Unless they know I have money.
Welcome to my world. I mean, except the money part. I don't have no damn money. I guess I gotta do me some more lateral thinking. I gotta make some changes.
Oh, you've been reading my book?
I'm trying to. It's kind of dry, though.
Dry? It's not dry. It's business theory.
Well, okay. My theory is that the book is dry.
No. Lateral thinking is like art. Mm. It's another door.
Oh. Are you ready to have your mind blown?
I am ready. I'm so ready.
Okay, I got the idea for my business. Okay, now, it's an app. Okay?
Yeah.
It's an app that helps you find the closest weed. It's called Find My Dealer. No. It's not that. Just take that out. Okay? It's called Ideal. Because of the I in deal, it's ideal. You see what I'm saying? You see how it works?
I do.
Right?
But I think you need to think some more. And it's very niche.
What the hell is niche?
It's the girl version of a nephew.
So was your family rich? Your dad gave you all his money?
I earned every penny I have. My dad gave me nothing.
Oh, well, we got that in common. And see, my dad was an artist.
What was?
Con artist. I ain't never seen him, no. Unless you want to count the time we spent together in lockup. We was in prison together. Sweet, right? You know what he said when he saw me, man? He said, welcome home. Can you imagine saying some shit like that to your kid? Welcome home. I swear my son ain't never going to prison, man. He's too smart. Boy, he's so smart. His mom, she's smart too.
Well, you're smart, Dell.
Smart ass.
No. No, you're smart. Intelligent.